I've got teams on the ground, but AIM's come out fighting. There are pitched battles on the streets.
Tell your people to stand firm. The Avengers are on their way.
A resistance unit is fighting for its life near your location. Updating your HUD.
Let's give him a hand before we hit that weapons cache.
You thought you stood a chance?
Starting to get the upper hand, Cap.
Understood. Help's on the way.
Prepare yourself. Time to get to work.
Working hard to market their Adaptoid program.
This is nothing. Accept defeat.
Kids.
A hole through AIM's weapons cache. Dr. Pym, did you get those coordinates Jarvis sent?
I've already got a team engaged with AIM forces on site.
We're on our way.
AIM seemed determined to protect a building that officially only stores administrative records.
They sure do. Let's take care of these security forces and then get in there.
There's a storage facility in the area. It might be worth checking out.
This is not how I die!
Nice.
The battle has been met near the weapons cache.
Come on. Let's show AIM they can't stop the Resistance and the Avengers. Especially when we work together. Doc, hold your people back until the area is secure. Once it's clear, they can come in and get kitted up.
Theo insists on helping you out, and there's literally no way I could stop him.
Understood. Guess we'll buddy up, Theo.
Works for me, Cap.
Let's get your people some better weapons, Doc.
Is it my birthday? It kind of feels like my birthday when you say things like that.
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Each cache is shielded. I'll need to expose each generator, then destroy it so your people can get access.
Use the control panel inside to access the generators. Work quickly, as they will not stay exposed for long. AIM certainly know how to build impressive handheld equipment.
Anyone else?
Theo here.
The shield generator will be vulnerable now. Destroy it.
I am the goddess of thunder!
The cache is open.
Nice work.
Avengers, follow me. Galvin, start first!
That'll expose a shield generator.
I'll keep as many busy as I can. Fight AIM on a more even footing. My people will take what they need. Theo's already delivering hardware, so our street teams are armed ASAP.
Express delivery. I like it.
Glad to be of help. These weapons are amazing, Cap. They're really gonna make a difference out there.
Glad to be of help. We'll need them if we want to win this war against AIM. Now, let's go get your people out of those cells.
Thanks. AIM having Inhumans on display like that is just wrong. I bet they plan to release them at some point and use their new Adaptoid models to save the city.
Okay, I'm topside and en route. Those are Adaptoid delivery pods. How many more of them have AIM deployed?
Excellent question. Good thing we've commandeered some new weapons. Once we free the...
And the bridge leading to your objective would be a great place to bottleneck you.
Understood, Commander. Thanks.
Watch out, Cap. That group's targeting you.
I see them, Commander.
You got me.
all ready for the main event. Shutting down AIM's latest adaptoid project will show the world they're not invincible.
They'll do their best to spin it and make themselves the victims.
Agreed. But some people will know the truth. That makes this all worth it.
Our goal is the top of that tower. Let's make it happen. Shot, people. Be ready for anything.
I'm picking up a lot of AIM activity on the top floor.
I'm counting on it.
AIM appears to have mobilized a group of modified adaptoids. Beware.
Got it. AIM's throwing everything they can at us, but together we can beat them. Just don't look down if you're scared of heights. This is it, people. Let's work together and show AIM how we do things.
Did it.
I got lucky.
No. We worked together and got the job done.
Damn right we did.
AIM wants the world to believe we're the bad guys. That the Avengers, S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Resistance are here to do harm. But some people already suspect the truth. AIM seeks to take, not give. And their adaptoids are here to control, not help. We need to do everything we can to spread the word and let folks know they're not alone.
It won't be easy.
Maybe not. But we've got the truth on our side. And I like to believe that still counts for something.
And now we've got each other.
What do you say?
We did it.
Together, we just gave the world a glimpse of AIM's true colors. Exposing their real face will take time, persistence, and patience. But I know we can do it. I'm proud of all of you.
SHIELD's always ready to help give AIM a bloody nose, Cap. You know that.
Freeing my people would have been enough. But getting those cutting-edge AIM weapons was the icing on the cake.